Christmas, Decepticonk. Do you prefer to be called?
Merry Christmas to you.
Do you prefer to be called Bonks in person? What do you like?
It's gonna be Bonks.
Perfect. I can work with that. I was like, wait a second, that's so formal, calling her by her full title.
That's why I said maybe I should use my ulti, because it's going to be a lot shorter.
Okay, so we are on day 11 here of this little... Oop, this way. Follow me. We have to go up the stairs.
Oh, my God. Oh,
I'm over here. Over here. We're on day 11. Hi. Oh, there's my cat. Hi, Hobbs. Let's see. I think we might have to go up...
Oh, my God. It's adorable.
We have to go up one more flight of stairs. So we're doing day 11. So it's going to give us a little task or adventure. Here we are. And we have to...
11. Oh, there we go.
And we have to get it done. All right. Do you want to come push the button?
Can we close the door?
Yeah, we don't need to. We'll walk back out again.
Oh, my God. A button. Oh, I bet it tastes like chocolate.
Oh, it looks like it tastes like chocolate. It looks like it tastes like chocolate. I mean, you know. I'm going to eat a cookie now because I'm thinking about chocolate.
Oh, my God. At least you can eat one.
The anticipation is killing me.
I'm still full.
I'll just eat another cookie.
Oh, my God.
Santa has gone off and we don't know where. Find him quick. We have no time to spare. We have to use all the clues to find Santa. Okay. All right. Oh, there is a clue. There's a book in the chest. It says, to the back right corner of the calendar, you must go. Travel east to find a glow. Oh, I think we're going to need to make it nighttime. Time set night. There we go.
Oh, that's sun.
Festive. So festive.
I love that.
Mm-hmm. What are some Christmas traditions that you have in Latvia?
Oh my God, I just fell.
At least you didn't die. Well done.
Okay. The Christmas traditions, obviously baking gingerbread, and presents. Obviously, presents. Having a tree, which is, usually it's a live tree, but some other people, if they don't like to cut down the tree, they just get the fake ones.
Mm-hmm.
They still look beautiful.
Does your family have any special foods that you always eat at Christmas?
Nothing too different from other people, but
Oh my gosh, look how cute that tree looks from down here.
Wait. Oh.
That looks so pretty.
I love it. Really good.
Okay, so it says well done. Did we find him? What? Oh, it's another clue. Clue 2 says quickly, now go to the peak, but make sure your legs don't get weak.
I think we should have
mountain
to run
climbing.
Up.
Okay, let's go. We got this.
I love the snow.
So much snow.
I love it.
It's so difficult to run over though.
Oh no, it's snowing.
Oh, it's snowing. Do you guys have look. Okay, I lied just a bit more.
Clouds.
Should I? Options, video
Maybe.
Settings, clouds. Let's see how this looks.
It's so dark, actually.
It is dark. I don't see. Yeah. I don't know. Okay. Just a bit more. What does this say? Oh.
Lies.
We're still going. He's lying to us. What if Santa's not even up here at all? What if it's a trap?
Oh, no. I gotta eat some cookies. This is gonna be a really awful trap.
I'm a little bit concerned now, not gonna lie. I've been hurt before.
Oh no. At least this is delicious.
At least we're gonna die with stomachs full of gingerbread.
Oh my God.
So what kind of a Santa do you have there? Like, is he really fat and jolly? Or you have the original Santa?
The original one for us was in a dark blue coat, and he was tall and thin.
A tall, thin Santa in a dark blue coat. That's very different from what we have here as far as, an American Santa goes. He's very fat and jolly and wears a red suit.
I know.
This clue says, now you're here, you might as well finish. Take a ride down the hill and make your underwear brownish.
Oh.
Really? Okay. Hey, look at this. This little hut. Oh my goodness. It's a roller coaster.
Are you kidding me?
I'm so excited for this.
Oh my god.
Oh okay. My god. So you get one. How we get to ride together.
Hold on a second.
What did you just do?
Never mind. But
okay. Okay. Should right. we race? So on three. So it'll be on three. One, two, three, go. Go, go, go. Oh, oh gosh. You're it's taking forever to get going. So slow. So slow. There we go. There we go. Whee. Oh, wow. Oh, I'm lagging. Oh, oh. This is kind of amazing. I've never been on a roller coaster in the snow before. This is kind of fantastic.
Oh, wow. This has to be a tradition.
Yeah. New tradition. Snow roller coasters. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my God.
Did not expect that. Okay. That was a surprise. Yep. Yep. Wow. Okay. Nice job. The last book or the next book says, I can smell Santa's cookies in the air. I think he's here. Look out for his lair. Ooh. Hey, look. Little torches. And what do you call him? It's not Santa Claus. Cookies. Is he? Oh, cookies?
Yeah. See? Those are the cookies.
Yes.
Tell them. That's the trail.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Use your nose. So what do you call your Santa Claus?
Well, in Latin language, it's a little bit Latvianized, so it actually has the same name, Santa Claus, but the Latvian word for it is salatētis.
Oh, cool. That sounds really neat.
It's like, how to say that in English?
St. Nicholas?
Almost, but like the cold father or something like that.
Oh, cool.
I guess it kind of translates like that.
All right.
What
does... Oh, do we think this is Santa Claus? Should we step on the pressure plate and find out?
Yes. Oh, my God.
Oh, thank goodness you found me. I thought I would be unable to give everyone their presents, but how will we find our way back to the lodge? Wait, look. A door just opened over there. Go and have a look.
Oh, I didn't learn this.
Did you teleport? Oh, I teleported back, and I got stuck in some snow.
Oh, my God. Same. Oh, there we go.
All right. So we did it. Now, did they give us...
Oh, my God.
Did he give us anything?
The villager. Oh, wait. What?
He looks like a dog. Who's or that? A bear. He looks like a
Harry?
Bear.
Harry? What? Harry, what are you doing there?
You know, I don't know what our special stocking stuffer was that we were supposed to hang up by the lodge. So let's just hang up the first clue. We'll put that up. I probably just missed it. It was probably in the room with the fast travel, and I just probably blazed right past it. I'll check on that later and see what it was. So anyways, I'm gonna give you over here the book, the enchanted book, and I'm gonna have you hang that up right across here. Put that right there. Oh, yay! It's so festive!
Oh, isn't look at that adorable? Texture.
Yeah, the dog faces in this texture pack are adorable. Yeah, love them.
Oh my god, that smile even. Oh my god. Mm-hmm.
His eyes, his smile, so precious. Well, thank you so much for coming and joining me. And oh, there's Hobbs again.
Oh, there's a kitty.
In my Christmas adventure, I was so glad to be able to share this adventure with you.
We found Santa. I'm so happy.
Yay! Minecraft high five. And we will see you guys next time. Bye, everybody.
Right, bye.